on behalf of the family, and from me personally, I want to thank every single person that's here today, every single person that lined the streets to honor Josh, to honor his family. The outpouring of support, the outpouring of love that was felt as we drove over here was absolutely amazing. I intentionally left off a memory at the church, and that memory was Rebecca's. She has many, many, many memories, great memories. But the one that she shared with me was about her tough guy husband, Josh, and how that he never cried except when his boys were born. And if you noticed in the slideshow, each one of those pictures of him holding his boy were almost identical. That wasn't a pose, that's just the way Josh was, it's just the way it happened. He cried like a baby when each of his sons were born. It was interesting to me that Pastor Tody pointed it out, that powerful scripture that Jesus wept. Josh wept for joy for each of you. Right before Josh had his tragic incident take place, he wrote it on this board, and I want to share this with you. This is a board from his son's house that is being framed even today. It says, "May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. The rains fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hands." It's an old Irish proverb. And if you think about it, it was prophetic in a way. Would you pray with me? Father, we thank you for having each of us in your hands, for holding us, for your grace being sufficient, for our heartaches, for our pains, and for meeting us in those needs. We just thank you for the life of Josh, what it meant for his family and all these that are present, all those that he had came into contact with and made a connection with. We thank you. Thank you that his memory will live on. We thank you that you hold him in the palm of your hands. And we thank you that we will meet him again. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand by for the honor portion of the services. The firing of the three-round volley, the playing of taps. If you have sensitive hearing or small children, please cover your ears. All uniform personnel, attend. Privately Commander, prepare to fire three volleys.
Hey! Lubbock SO 8840. Lubbock SO 8840. Lubbock SO 8840. Lubbock SO all units 8840. It's 1042. End of watch, July 15th, 2021. Thank you for your service. May you rest in peace. We will take it from here. Godspeed, brother. Lubbock SO clear.
All uniform personnel! Gentlemen, this concludes the honor portion of the services. Honor Guard commanders, take charge of your teams and dismiss. All uniform personnel, dismiss!